Hi, welcome back to Ask HR with Eto, your channel for authentic HR content. Honestly, some of the simplest interview questions are the most difficult to answer. For instance, why should I hire you? So over my years of hiring and recruiting people, I've had two categories of answers. So the overly confident type, oh, I'm very good at what I do. You can ask my bosses. Or some just go ahead to shoot themselves in the foot. Oh, even though I don't want to boast that I'm the best at everything I do, I know how to learn really fast. Both answers are not appropriate. This can be quite tricky because you don't want to come across as arrogant, and then you also don't want to come across as though you lack the skill for the job. So there's a balance to how to answer this question. In today's video, I'm going to share with you three ways you can attack this question and impress your interviewers. An interviewer is asking you this question, why should I hire you? For these two reasons. What do they stand to gain choosing you above the other equally qualified candidates? They also want to see how you handle yourself in a difficult situation. How are you going to combine thoughtfulness and humility in answering this question excellently? So tip number one, prepare a response for this question because you are most likely going to be asked. Whether pre-screening, screening, or even at your final interview, you're going to be asked, why should we hire you? So the way to answer this question first is to study your job description and also research the organization. In your job description, you pay particular attention to sections like requirements and experience and craft your response around those. So you're giving to the interviewer what he or she is looking for. For example, I understand this role will require me to handle multiple tasks. In my previous role, I've had to take on new assignments in the spur of the moment and hop onto multiple projects, and I found myself to really thrive in environments like that. So you see, that's a great way of answering that question. You've explained or defined what kind of environment the organization is, and you've positioned yourself as the right person to fit in because you are able to thrive in that environment. Tip number two, one unique characteristic of high performance organizations are their affinity to people and culture. Most of these organizations are now hiring for cultural fit as against just your technical ability to perform the job. A company's culture is a combination of their values, attitudes, behaviors, and goals. It's important to convey to a hiring manager how that you'll be a cultural fit for their organization, and the way you're able to find this out is by going to research, as I mentioned earlier. Research, what are their values? What do they stand for? And how you are able to identify with them. For example, I read in an article that this company has been top rated for supporting employee creativity and innovation. I found myself to be a creative person, and as such will be a great addition to your team. Now, when you answer a question like this, clearly you've done your research, you've read about them, and you understand the culture that prevails. And then you have positioned yourself also as a fit for the role. Tip number three, quantify your accomplishments. Now, most likely, people came there giving broad information about what they've done, what they're going to do, or what they can do. Now, this is your opportunity to paint to your interviewer a vivid picture, whether in words or in figures. Figures always presents a stronger information. So you support your accomplishments with numerical results. For instance, if you're applying to a job as an accountant to a company that's looking to streamline processes, you can say this. For example, in my previous role, I implemented a new process for expense accounts that reduced time to reimbursement by 25%. So that's a strong way of attacking that point with numerical fact. Even the best of candidates panic whenever the question, why should I hire you, come up. So the next time you're asked, why should I hire you, always remember this. Prepare for the question by researching the company and crafting your answers around your job description. Also remember to quantify your accomplishments with numerical facts. Remember to also position yourself as an excellent cultural fit for the organization. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I'd like you to subscribe, comment, like, and share. Click on the notification button to be notified of my next video. Cheers.